advice that is given with insults and put downs is actually a devil's device to try to manipulate someone, to derail them from what they're doing that's a plan of God, and to get them to stop. And this is where you can recognize it by having a mature, biblically matured strength of discernment to be able to separate and identify what's actually from good, from God, and what is a device and from the enemy, the devil. Because that devil is a father of lies, and he can craftily weave things so it appears to be from God when it's actually a demonic plot of destruction to ruin anything of God. So beware receiving and getting advice from parties that may present themselves to you with an unusual anger over what you are doing, because unusual angers are usually from the enemy. That kind of rage is enemy fueled, and it always has to do with a rage the enemy has against a servant of the Lord, someone doing something for the Lord, that they then work through a human being to try to stop, because it is something of the Lord in your life that is essential, and the enemy wants to see it die. Resist the devil and he will flee. Do not give in to such advice. Hone your biblical skills so that you will be built up to recognize and spot that craftily woven evil inside of good. Because this kind of attacks are just going to increase to the body of those who believe in the last days. Endure, saints, endure, because we are running the last relay that takes all the strength that for many it can drain, that the stakes are high, and many unfortunately may die. But endure, 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 for our Lord is able, when we pray, to give us the necessary grace to stay the race. I just want to add here, I don't make a penny on Pastor Hill's sale of his book. Pastor Hill, for those who have not heard of him, passed away in 2014. So the message in this book is from a late pastor, not a pastor who is alive today in an existing ministry. I feature it. The reason I show it here, you can find the details by watching my video on the dream that the Lord gave me that ties up 8 years of my being led by the Lord in this separate mission he gave me.